Right, apologies. We do have Sam back. Slight technical hitch. We're not sure what it caused, actually. Must have been when the third camera went down. But hopefully you didn't lose anything picture-wise. Turned out to be quite interesting, isn't it? Ollie took the first two. Gareth has won the next six. And actually looks like he's in a bit of form now as well. The crowd has quietened down, especially from Ollie's support. Although you wouldn't have known that for the last three racks because you've had no sound. I didn't realise until someone told me that they'd received a text message saying there was no sound on the stream. So thanks for whoever that was. It's very difficult whilst we're on site here because it's just myself and my good wife for us to answer technical problems. But just to say, in breaks of play and that, we do pick up our emails. But we're not actually able to respond whilst we're on site. Probably an important rack, that last one, in the case of Oli. Needed that really to get himself back in. I did feel like it might go this way though. I know it's still early doors, but I did feel if Gareth could get in front, then he may well win this match. That is a reminder that it's best of 59 frames, so first of 30, just in case you thought we were going to be here for a week. So Gareth just with this one remaining red over the corner. Holds for the black to the right middle. gives him that football.